If this explodes and shoots glass in my face, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, she's angry.
Is it gonna stop it?
Are we cooking oranges right now?
Yes.
I think we're cooking oranges right now.
You gotta stop it before it goes to the boil.
No, let's not stop it. I wanna watch.
It'll pour over.
It's at the max fuel. Now we're good. Shh. Don't ruin this for me. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little scared right now. It smells amazing. Something tells me it's not going to boil as quick as it normally would. I'll be honest, I expect this to be, like, exciting, and it's not. It's already been 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Mm-hmm. I don't have the patience for this orange juice. Definitely watching the water boil.
What about watching the water boil?
Is there an angle on it?
I'm just watching the chunks of orange float around.
Yeah, so it's jets moving. It's starting to smell fruity. I don't think you gotta worry about the crazy boil, because we did technically just fill it with frozen oranges. So it's not gonna get up to the whole crazy boiling point because of frozen oranges. Maybe just take a couple tries here. I'm still recording this. We can't stop now. Kettle is match limit. Reach limit.
Okay. With 3 more episodes, we only have to repower up and destroy the oranges.
What if the oranges combine with some skin line?
What the fuck are you doing? Skin Mountain sounds like a cool character. I'd like to see that. And, you know, I might have to try to flush it out.
Hold on.
All the oranges moved. You didn't see that?
I saw it. It's a bad spot.
We're at 6 minutes here. Watch the water boil. Oh God.
Why did you turn your light on and off? What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know.
Because is the light gonna somehow make the orange boil?
Yeah.
No, they are powered by light. It's like Superman, you're right. Take away their source of energy.
I thought you were on
Krypton.
I was waiting for your third rhyme. I know what you had before. So yeah, you got an orange juice in the top for fun.
We're gonna drink that. Well, later.
Yep, it's hot. Fuck.
Touch it, I dare you.
I really don't know why I'm still watching this, let alone recording it.
I know that I'm right here too.
I want to see you go rage mode. Just boil the oranges.
Just like seeing the bubbles come out from between the oranges.
Yeah, it's kind of cool too. Maybe like an edible lava lamp.
I mean, they will be edible after this. They're going to be defrosted.
Poached orange.
Yeah.
Well, the whole fucking thing is moving.
I see that.
This is getting scary.
I thought that was the height.
It's fine. Let it go. Oh God. We've done it. We've made orange juice. Doctor? Let's get us a fresh cup of steaming hot orange juice now. We're ready. Nicole's gonna get us.